Dak Prescott throws it too high. Now Daniel Jones. You see Daniel doesn't feel the pressure. It's Marcus Lawrence who gets his first sack of the year, Jim. And that is a corner blitz by Anthony Brown.
Look at Lawrence, who's been not 100% slowed by a knee. And then you talk about coming back from injury.